lot. I'd like to say off the top, this is the first letter I get. It says, "Hey, Randy, we're sorry to hear that you're wrapping up the show. Over the years, we've enjoyed it, particularly the background stories on all the performers you've known. This is half the reason we find your show so great. The other half is the super music from the past. With the COVID lockdown, your weekend programs were even more entertaining as we were always at home. Dinner with Randy, we call it, and often BTO. When is your final show? Thank you for the memories. Continued success to you and Tal. Thank you for the joyride, Rod and Joy Hayes in Montreal. And let me say that my last show with CBC is scheduled to be Canada Day of this year, which will probably be around early July, because I'm not sure when that Saturday is, but at that time they will probably go into summer reruns, with the, which they do for 10 weeks, and they'll start up another show in September. You know, I could do this show forever on CBC, and I love it. I love all the weird email I got, and by weird, I mean it's astonishingly weird from people all over the world. So thank you all for sending it in, and I like all the weird little mail I get. Somebody sent me in $10 that said, because of my show, they learned some trivia, and they were playing in a bar some sort of trivia music thing, and they won $100, so they sent me in $10, so I'll get to that. Hey, Randy, have you ever done a show on dogs?